Why can't cells stay out of my goddamn way?
I need to get everyone out to the perimeter.
You're wasting your time.
I have to save as many lives as I can.
No, it won't matter. It's not gonna be like Lingshan. Archangel has a massive global energy store. They feed all that power back into the Alpha Cep, and it'll punch one hell of a hole in the Earth. There'll be no Earth left.
So what can we do?
Connect to a Cep mind carrier. If I can get inside their heads, maybe I can reverse the awakening, put them all back to sleep. If there's no Cep threat, Cell will call off Archangel.
You're going to link yourself to the Cep? Prophet, you struggled to resist their influence even when your mind was protected. We've turned those safeties off now. That means the nanites in your suit are free. That means they can transform into anything, any form imaginable. You could actually become a Cep.
That's a risk I'm willing to take.
Are you there? Are you okay? They aren't attacking you. My God. They think you're Seth.
No, not just Seth. They think I'm the Alpha Seth.
I am the Alpha Seth.
Prophet! Prophet! It's too dangerous! You're losing yourself to the Seth! Prophet! Lawrence!
No! No, I'm okay. I'm all right, I'm all right. I feel the hive mind. It's so powerful. That's it. Their thoughts and the power, it's all the same thing. If I can only... Shit.
What's that?
The real Alpha Seth.
Get out of there, Prophet! Prophet, we need to link up ASAP. The situation is out of control.
It didn't work, but the Seth hive mind is pure energy. If I let them in a little more, I can take that power for myself.
Prophet, come back to me and listen. I've got more details on Archangel. It's already in transfer orbit. It could be on us within the hour. We also know cells...
Almost everyone. Fuck. Let's regroup before more of them show. Holy shit, it's moving! Behind you! Shoot it! Shoot it! I'm out of math! Fuck! Fuck! Fuck!
Evacuated everywhere but a single facility about 5 clicks from here. It must be a command point for the satellite. Get me inside and we can shut Archangel down together. Are you with me on this, soldier?
Yes, ma'am.
Tonight and every night, we're replacing our existing program for preschoolers with a new TV show directly from our sponsors.
Who always keeps the power on? Who stops the aliens when they come? Who tells on Steelers? Everyone. Trust Cell Bear.
Situation.
Hang in there. 5 minutes, okay? Just 5 more minutes. Claire? Claire! God damn it.
We'll be right back.
you're missing.
Prophet! Thank God! We're taking heavy losses. Romeo 12 has set up a perimeter, but... Prophet, it's hopeless. There's no end to them. The Seth just keep coming.
Shit off my airwaves, or I will personally send you to fight the Seth yourself as a one-man front line. Do you understand me?
No, he's right. This is hopeless.
I wish we'd got off to a better start. We would have made a great team.